Yeah, good morning, dearest ones in Christ. Today again, we are here on our program, Good Morning to Mary. Today, what does she say to us? In the famous English tale titled King Arthur's Legend of the Sword, the young man who was to become king after his father watched his uncle murder his father and mother on the same night. He kept having such terrifying dreams, and whenever he had such dreams, he always looked away. Looking away in what sense? Never wanted to remember them due to the great pain it caused him. Today, Mary never looked away. Who can watch her son being beaten like a wild beast without a word of protest? If I were to be a mother and my son were to be lawfully condemned, I would protest, and I'm sure many of us would. But Mary tells us today, can we hold on a little more? Can we keep on pushing even when the chips are down? Because the solace we seek, perhaps, it's just a step forward. Thank you. See you tomorrow. Same station, same time.